Nice one. Oh, it's nice. Nice one. Yeah. Epic, guys. Gotta get the pliers. Holy moly. A double one. It's a double one. You guys seen this? Alright, I gotta put this guy in the water. I think I might have one.
It's a new species! Yes! 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 Yeah! Baby!
Peace!
New species!
That is sick.
That's sick.
Okay, I don't have
He does not have it.
It looks like a pomegranate.
Yeah, it looks like a mini jack.
That is sick. That's a new species for me. Leave in the comments below if you know what this is. Amazing fish. Wow. Yeah, what kind of fish is this? Amazing.
amazing.
Oh gosh.
He's fine right there.
A little grunt.
Micro fishing.
Real nice.
Dude,
let's get him in the sun so he can take a picture.
His mouth is red. Pure red.
Beautiful.
He's a feisty one, but a little one.
Yeah, that's a really cool fish.
He stormed in and ate my bait. I'm like, what the heck? Dang it.
So we caught that on what? Squid?
Squid. Tiny squid.
Yeah.
Tiny little
squid. Alright guys, we've got our shark rig. I'm using about 2 feet of wire leader and a swivel, like a J hook, and a piece of bait. And then up here we got another swivel and then the main line with 2 sinkers. Alrighty guys, it's a snag. My brother snagged it. It's a fish?
No, I got it.
Alright guys, we just caught like a world record good. This thing is massive. Just mondo. Just huge. Unbelievably huge. I don't know
what the world record good is, but this is gotta be somewhere close.
God. Look at that grunt. That thing's huge. That's the biggest grunt I've like ever seen. Right there, boys. Oh, monster grunt. That's so cool. This thing's got teeth like a snapper. This is so big. Oh, yes. So we're gonna pack it up for tonight. We're not gonna go for sharks because I just realized it's gonna be really hard to unhook them and stuff like that, cut the line in the dark. So, yeah, just unbelievable. World record. This thing is huge. I don't know if it's world record or not, but it's gotta be somewhere close. I mean, look at this. Just, like, seriously. Look at that. That's trophy grunt. On the lightest rod I have too. Put up a crazy fight on an ultralight. Little ultralight, so yeah. I think I'll just release this guy.
No, not right now. In a couple seconds.
Yeah. Yep.
He's huge.
Yeah, I'm gonna release him right now.
I just got a ton of squid.
That's it. That was a world record right there, guys. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Florida Keys.